Hi all, welcome to Love Cycling, Team TFC. So tonight we're doing the Autumn Series race. It's race two, and it's going to be figure eight. figure eight. Very tired tonight, just because of work, looking after a baby, life, you know, that kind of thing. But should be pretty fresh legs, so we'll see. We're going to be in the B cap, racing the B cap, still sort of towards the back end of the B's. That's where I'm at the moment. Turns down. So it's going to do Velo South at the weekend. Sunday, which is located, starts off near Chichester, which is near the New Forest in the south of England, and due to some bad weather, I've had to cancel it. So the big event, closed roads, about 10,000 riders, a shame really, but they are giving full refund apparently. Let's see if that actually happens, but hopefully it will. So we won't be doing that the weekend. I don't know if anyone's got best bike split. I've downloaded the workout as if I was going to do Velo South. So Sunday I'm going to try and do that workout. We'll see how it goes. 6 hours on a turbo trainer is going to be tough for me, so we shall see. So we're just doing a warm-up now, main event, the race, so that's in 22 minutes. Pages. too hard there. One more, and then we ramp up. Just starting to get a sweat on the outside. That's good. Who's this? That's David. Gear slippage. Ooh, what is going on with these gears? How you doing, Dave? Good luck tonight, bud. Hopefully you get promoted today. David was also going to do the Velo South. He was actually aiming for average speed of 20 miles per hour, and it's a 100 mile course with about 2,000 meters of climbing, I believe, something like that. Not something I could do, I don't think. Oh, you are? Oh, this is good, I'm working. Where's my mouse? I think you're B category anyway, to be honest, so. Thank you, Rand. A little bit. Oh, hey. Oh, big spot on your neck. It's painful. So you got 4 minutes to go with this. I'm going to take a few minutes. I'm going to adjust the fan, a big fan. I will be dropping the gel. Don't really need it, but I'm quite tired, so I think it will help me. I'm going to put you guys on mute. Put myself on mute and we'll crack on with the race. this race going to be a bit fast and furious. I'm going to guess that when we come to the first climb, I'm getting dropped. So we'll see. We'll see how that pans out. I normally get dropped there. Unfortunately, it's quite near to the start of the race, so it's a bit of a bummer. I get near them, but I just can't hang on. It's kind of like how it is in real life. There you go. You keep trying, training, getting stronger. I certainly got stronger, so keep at it, and we get there. That's what cycling's all about. Well, cycling's about what you want it to be about. Don't let anyone tell you cycling is this, this is for this, this is for this. Do what you want to do. It's your life. It out, get yourself ready. Two of the event. About 5 minutes to go, guys. So, mind your eardrums. I'll turn the mic off in a sec. Back of it.